Hey guys, how's it going? It's your boy, Hat Free Speaks. We're about to get it in today with Pentatonix, the sound of silence, okay? Comment was given to me by Maxi, okay? This is my second reaction to the group, okay? The first reaction I did was Bohemian Rhapsody, okay? So from there, it was great. Read a bunch of comments, awesome. They're like, yo, you gotta check this song out, you gotta check this song out. And the only reason I'm doing this is because I'm actually intrigued. I'm actually amazed that those sounds are all coming from. It's a cappella group. It's astonishing. If there was ever, if there was ever a doubt about any teamwork in the world, look at this group. Look how well they work together to create this experience, audio experience, all right? That's all I'm gonna say on the matter. Before I do begin though, please make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell, give this video a like, give it a share, okay? Because we're about to jump in with Pentatonix. The sound of silence. First time listen, first time reaction. All right, let's do it. There it is, the sound of silence.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the
Wowzers, wowzers, everything there is on point. I've heard this song before somewhere, but the whole backing of this is absolutely, in my Bohemian Rhapsody reaction, right? Yeah, it was my first time listening. I might have got a few things wrong, but so what? It's a first time reaction, first time listen. You're expected to get things wrong. What do you expect? You know what I mean? Oh, you missed that guy doing this on the video. I'm trying to catch audio cues, man. I'm not doing a... Anyway, but listen, the production on this is absolutely spot on with the actual, what's the word I'm looking for? Harmony? Harmonization? The way it just sort of mellows out and mellows in. It's kind of like doing this. Ooh, it's just going like that. All from their voices. From their mouths. Incredible. Absolutely. All from their mouths.
By the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence.
And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking with a
dum 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 dum. Dum, 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 dum. That's a, it's got that kind of a, not reggae, dance, is it called dance hall? Oh man, what's that freaking, ah man, I like that beat though. It's almost, that is a familiar sound as well.
People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing. Of silence.
Of silence. Of silence. Of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows.
Yo, we have to give credit to that beatbox in the back, man. That whole beat is carrying this song. That's my opinion. I'm sure you have your favourites in the group. Right? Everybody's got a favourite. Yeah, we like the whole group. The whole group's our favourite. Yeah, sure, but I'm pretty sure we all have our favourites, right? You know what I'm saying? I used to watch Turtles back in the day. I used to have my favourite. Don't matter. You know what I'm saying? But the beat, I want to give credit to the guy doing the beatboxing right here, because that right there, this dude right here, that I believe he's doing the beatboxing. That's what it looks like to me. I mean, that is, man, is he a famous beatboxer? Like, competitively? Has he competed before? If he hasn't, I think he should. He's absolutely on point and time with everything here, which is a very hard thing to do. You need the stamina for that. You know what I'm saying? Some of you guys are saying, you got to watch these guys perform live as well. I might just get around to doing that as well. You have the amount of stamina you need. Credit, they all need stamina to do what they're doing. But in particular with the beatboxing, there's certain ranges you need to hit. And timing too. But anyway, look, we're going to go back in.
Of silence in the people bowed in red to the neon god they made, and the sun flashed out its warning, and the words that he was for me, and the signs said the words of the prophets are in
guys for watching our new video for Sound of Silence. We hope you loved it. We have very exciting news. We are going on a world tour.
Oh, yeah.
And you guys, tickets are available right now, so go grab those.
At ptxofficial.com.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And don't forget, bye.
Wowzers. Hey, well, that was done last year, right? So then they must have finished their world tour by now. Well, I don't know, because of the coronavirus. So who knows if they ever got done. I'll have to check it out. I think you guys saying it's got done. Wowzers. Okay. All right. Hey, man. They just smashed that out of the park. Right out of the park with that one. That was absolutely... What? All from their mouths? All you need is a microphone? It kind of reminds me almost like a gospel kind of vibe. You know when you... choirs or something, when they sing together. I'm not saying they are gospel, but you know those kind of groups that come out, but then they always have instruments. But these guys don't have any instruments. I know they don't have any instruments, I know that, but they harmonize themselves and work together. That's what I'm referring to. And the last time I see anyone do anything like that is like gospel or choir singers. They work together to increase the overall tonality of the sound, like everything. So it's very, it's there, it's resonating. That's the word, it resonates. That's what it is with this group, it's resonating. You know what I'm saying? So there are a few changes in this video I've noticed compared to Bohemian Rhapsody. So all you guys out there saying I've missed stuff out the video, no, I haven't. I've noticed a face or two maybe that are different. A face. I believe his name was Ivy or something. Somebody, the Bohemian Rhapsody, he was the heavy bass. The guy who used to carry the bass in the song, right? In Bohemian Rhapsody. He's not here. All right? And I did read the comments. I think if that's the gentleman you guys are referring to, he has now left the group and he has his own solo album, I believe. So, interesting stuff. This is my second time listening to the group, but it's amazing how much stuff I can pick up just with some of the comments left there. But guys, yeah, awesome stuff. I love the way they sort of just are just there. Just there. In my headphones, you know what I'm saying? Alright, so thank you so much for the recommendation. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one. And make sure you stay safe, okay? Peace.